enough pressing already. You perfected it.
Just give me a few minutes. I really need to get this done.
You have a lesson of fame is anyways. Go and play this to your teacher.
I think I have another piece in mind.
It was wonderful to hear you. If you keep it up, you can achieve whatever you like. I can tell you're gonna go very far. Oh, hello Hector, you're early today. Come on in, take a seat. Charlie is about to leave. Hector, before Charlie leaves, I have some news for both of you. Why don't you take a seat? Now, boys. As we know, the audition for the scholarship at the music school is fast approaching. Unfortunately, this year there's only space for one.
I'll be taking that spot, Charlie, if you don't mind.
What makes you so sure?
Oh, man, because I'm talented.
Boys, stop arguing, okay? I know this is terrible, but that's how it will have to be. So my advice to you both is to keep practicing and to do your best.
When is the audition, by the way?
It's in 2 months.
2 months.
You have enough time to prepare for it, and you're both very good.
I don't need to prepare, I know I'm gonna win. Isn't that right, Charlie?
We'll just see.
Try so hard, we all know you're gonna lose to me sooner or later. This competition's for me.
What makes you so sure that you're gonna get this? It's the judges who decide who gets the last spot, not you.
Spoke like a true loser, Charlie.
You don't know you're gonna win, Hector. You think you're too good to practice, but it's gonna cost you an end.
Calm down, Charlie, calm down. Guess I'll see you at the audition. Or maybe not.
What now?
Get the van.
Thank you.
later. How about a photo for your local newspaper?
Sure yeah? thing.
Yeah?
Go ahead.
Can you stand there? That's great. Just another one. 3, 2, 1.
Charlie, didn't expect to see you here.
It's been a while.
Yeah. How come I never saw you at the audition? And what happened to your hands?
Actually, that's what I came here to talk to you about.
Oh yeah? Well, you know, Charlie, I'm a busy person. I've got places to be, competitions to win. You know, I've got a concert next week. Maybe you should come along. Where are my cigarettes? Cheers. I'll be off then.
I know it was you. You did this to me. I suggest you don't take off the gloves.